Hello friends, welcome to Mixed Flavors. Hope you are liking our channel. If you have not subscribed it yet, please do subscribe and don't forget to click the bell button so that you will get notified as soon as we upload new videos. Our video for today is a recipe video in which we will show how you can prepare egg devil. In Bengali it is called dimet devil, which is a very popular snack item in Kolkata. So let's see what are the ingredients we need for this particular recipe. So we'll switch on the gas and we'll put 2 teaspoons of oil into it. Then we will saute the onion for some time. The oil is heated and we will add the onion here to saute it for some time. Saute it till the onion gets a little bit of softened and we will add the rest of the ingredients. The onion is sauteed for some time, so we will add ginger, garlic and green chili paste onto it, about 2 teaspoons, and mix it well. So our mixture is sauteed for some time and we will add all the powdered spices into it. The cumin powder, chili powder and garam masala powder. We will add salt as per taste and mix it well. We are mixing it well so that all the powdered spices get completely blended with the onion and the ginger garlic green chili paste. Now that our spice mix is sauteed for some time, we will add the boiled mashed potato into it. And we will mix it well. Here it goes. So mix the spice mix with the potato thoroughly so that it gives that particular aroma. So it is ready now. We will add freshly chopped coriander into it and we will mix it and keep it aside to allow it for cooling. We have flattened out the mashed potato and we will keep the whole egg into the middle and we will cover the entire egg with it. That's it. So now we will coat the deviled egg in all purpose flour. After that we will dip it into the beaten egg. Then we will make a coat of breadcrumbs and we will deep fry it in oil. That's it. So our deviled egg is ready. So we will deep fry it in oil. Here it goes. So we will deep fry it one by one. The deviled egg is fried till golden brown. You can see that it has been taken the color of golden brown and our deviled egg is ready to be served. The egg devil is ready now. So I have served it with tomato ketchup. You can serve it with mustard sauce as well, so which is generally is the best combination. Hope you have liked our video. Thanks for watching. Please comment, share, and don't forget to hit the like button. We'll be back soon with a new recipe again. Thank you.